What's up, YouTube? Got a cracked Mercedes bumper here. Do a little bit of plastic stapling. Show you how we fix these. This is my stapler. Take staples, put on the end of them, and I staple the crack back together. It melts metal staples into the plastic and holds them just like a stitch would if you'd cut your finger. Doctors stitch you up. Body shop stitch your bumper up now. We used to plastic weld them. Sometimes I have to plastic weld them, but since they came out this stapler, I use this stapler and a plastic bonding agent that 3M makes. They call it Bear Bond. It's pretty strong stuff. I put my heat light on it to try to form this back up where it belongs before I start stapling. It stayed there for the most part. This is the staples, pack of staples. I'm gonna have to put my heat light back on here. Hold on, people, I gotta turn y'all around. I need my heat light. Well, shitty. That ain't gonna work. Alright, I had to set my heat light back up. Try this again. Thank you. This bumper plastic's pretty thick. So I watched the staple melt in halfway. As soon as I see halfway, I stop. So you don't go all the way through. It's just enough to hold it. Shit. I thought I smelled something burning. Damn, look at my cord. I I'm just smoking. Holy shit. That's just soft. That cord ain't no good. Gonna burn up my light. Good way to burn the place down. Man, I knew I thought the bumper was smelling. Stupid junk. Yeah.
doctored up.
Yeah, you gotta throw that cord away. Wow. Kind of burn up. I thought I noticed it a week ago. That's how much it is. Look what it's doing to the light.
Well, see, this light is fucked up too.
I noticed that cord was fucked up too.
I think it's more on this light keeps shorting things out.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Well, it burnt the shit out of that cord.
Yeah. And that's what it probably did. It's that light there what fucked it up. Yep. It wasn't the cord, it was that light. I quit using that fucking light. Because this something here kept blowing breakers last week.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Huh. It's got something to do with the switch now.
Mm-hmm.
You know how I had to keep tearing it apart and rewiring it? Well, I think the wire's done fucked up the switch.
Well, that's something to draw some current.
Yeah. Might have to try to light a part, see if I can't bypass that switch. Just hook light up direct.
Yeah, you gotta have your light.
Huh?
You gotta have your light.
Yeah. Hey, that'll have to go buy another one, that's all.
I like that one, because it don't get so damn hot. Like that one Kevin got over, everything looks like it gets too hot.
I like that because that one got a timer on it too.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you don't turn it on yet?
No.
You didn't turn it on? No, I got it on.
There it is. Sugar boom boom. Beautiful. Beautiful. Well, there you go, people. I'm gonna put this shit on here.